Underneath the city lights, there is a world few know about, where rules don't apply, no, and you can't keep a good girl down. A little bit nice, she's a whole lot of glam, sweat, sugar, sex, spice, so shimmy, shimmy, strut, strut, give a little work, what up on the table, we'll be dancing. Yeah, all night, everybody just come to life, under the spotlight, all the boys wanna fall behind.
We say, hey, here come the ladies, about to give a little show. Hey, here go the boys, you gonna show a little more.
Of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tales.
City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took a flower in his pride.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Мит, кереш и керри. Ост маньяко е хереш локум лефак тома ферими. Ин ме глечим тома фея. Да не ме гос. Ин артот лом войок. Не, тудом. Мерт мой анкл сам хок ин танцам. Пробол том. Аренда шенген мег моя разни. Дина мертадек мег. Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now for the last number in our act, we did these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, splits, spread eagles, backflips, flip-flops, one right after the other. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Ready,
artistic differences.
I bet you.